I'm Melissa Sardelli, and here's a look at the stories trending on WPRI.com today, Wednesday, April 18th, 2012. Rehoboth police are asking for the public's help locating a very large piece of stolen equipment. Police tell us this bulldozer was stolen over the weekend from Il Polito Construction. It's worth $85,000. Eyewitness reported seeing a large green trailer making off with the bulldozer. Anyone with information should contact Rehoboth Police. A massive brush fire in Dighton, Massachusetts. We first told you about the fire yesterday as it was breaking on Eyewitness News Live at 5. Dozens of firefighters were called in from area communities to help contain the flames. The fire burned about 50 acres with over 100 firefighters from 6 agencies battling the blaze on the ground, while a National Guard helicopter dropped water from the sky.
It was big. It was a lot. It was definitely wide. The flames were high, probably about 35 feet, maybe 75. Trees were burning, then it kind of like went down a little, then it started catching in other areas.
Two firefighters were treated for minor injuries and released. Patrols will monitor the area today and tonight to make sure there are no additional flare-ups. From the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News is in North Smithfield now, where a deck collapse sent two people to the hospital this afternoon. It happened on Old Loquisset Pike just before 2 o'clock. Investigators tell us two elderly people suffered minor injuries after falling 8 feet. They were taken to the hospital as a precaution. And for all of your up-to-the-minute online news and weather, stay with WPRI.com. Thanks for watching.